I am the wastewater treatment plant operator. You do everything from monitoring the equipment, run the equipment, and you have to be very, open to your senses, your sight, sound, smells as you're walking through the plant to make sure all your equipment's running properly.
Our program is quite unique in that it is an online program, and we teach future operators in water and wastewater treatment. So we have a whole wide range, and we focus mainly for the operations and maintenance of these facilities, whether they be municipal or industrial as well. What is neat about this and where we focus a little bit is also getting the student out in their own area, their own community, and touring some of these facilities so they get kind of a hands-on, kind of visual look at the industry.
Well, it prepared me very well because I knew I needed the associate's degree to attain this job, and I knew that with that associate's degree, it could transfer if I ever wanted to continue my education somewhere else.